Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible about faith in Jesus. Faith in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Philippians 4:13. I can do all things in Christ Jesus who strengthens me. Colossians chapter 1 verse 27. To whom God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, will make known what the riches of the glory of this mystery among the Gentiles or the Indians in India, which is Christ Jesus in you, the hope of glory. Mark chapter 11 verse 22, 23 and 24. And Jesus answering said unto them, have faith in God. For verily I say unto you, that whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things which he saith shall come to pass, he shall have whatsoever he says. Therefore I say unto you, what things soever ye desire when ye pray, believe that ye receive, and ye shall have. Mark chapter 11 verse 25. And when ye stand praying, forgive, if ye have aught or anything against any, that your Father Jehovah also which is in heaven may forgive you your trespasses. 1 Corinthians chapter 13 verses 4 to 8. Charity or love suffereth long, is kind, charity envieth not, charity wanteth not itself, is not puffed up, doth not behave itself unseemly or rudely, seeketh not her own, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil. Rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus is the truth. Beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things, endureth all things. Charity or love never fails. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.